Yo, what's up everyone? It is Shida Gamer, and tonight I wanted to do a short video log. I've got a really weird piece of header. Hello. Just to say hi because I haven't uploaded in a while. I don't know when I last uploaded, but it's been like 2 weeks at least, I think. I don't know. But yeah, so first off, I dyed my hair. I love dyeing my hair. Like, I don't know. It makes me feel like a new person, like every time, and I'm like, whoo, blue, whoo, red, whoo, blonde. Okay, so I dyed my hair, but like, I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna have blonde hair in like forever, and because it's like long, I felt like Barbie, and then I kind of contemplated that I looked like a bit of a prostitute without boobs, like, you know, like a porn star, like child, no. Erase that thought from your brain. Sure. Okay. So I dyed my hair anyway. So usually when I don't upload videos, I stream League of Legends. And I've been globally banned from Twitch, and I've not really been bothered to like explain properly, so I thought I'd explain now. So the first time I ever made an account. Okay. The Lucy to Gamer Twitch account. That was me. I don't know. I think a lot of you guys would see, like, saw the stream which got me banned, like, the first time on that account. Which, like, I can't really explain it, but it was totally worth it. Still, I'm gonna stick by that. It was totally worth it, like, to get that one account banned. But So that account got banned, and I was like. I'll just make a new one and like tweet it out and then like regain whatever. So I made a new one called like Lucy Pops or something, or just Lucy, and I keep doing that and it's really annoying. And then all of this, like, I streamed a bit on that, and then all of a sudden, like, I just got banned, and I was like, let's make a new one. So I made a new one, and then I think that was Kiwi Poop, and then I was streaming and then I got DDoSed. And then when I got back onto the account, it wouldn't let me log back in. And then I checked my emails and it said it got banned. So I was like they must have thought, like, I thought I had something to do with this DDoS. So I was like, okay, make a new account. Got banned. And I was like, right, what the fuck? So I emailed Twitch and was like,
why are my accounts keep getting banned? I've not done anything wrong.
And then they were like saying how the Lucy to Gamer account broke the rules, and I was like,
no, that wasn't me. I got hacked like that. No, that wasn't me. No, unbanned, please.
And then I got the nicest reply ever, followed with screenshots of my tweets from the night I got banned. It was so embarrassing. I didn't even reply because I was that embarrassed. No, I did reply actually, but it was a funny reply. Okay, screenshots of me saying, oh, Twitch has just banned me. Totally worth it though. Fuck, why'd you say that? I didn't think they'd do that. I didn't think they'd go fucking find my Twitter and like fucking troll through my fucking tweets. So then I was like, oh, I was not aware that having a bit of alcohol on stream was illegal. You know, against the Twitch rules, blah 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 blah. Like, my friend did get in her underwear, but it was totally accidental. Blah 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 blah. It was so embarrassing. It was like more cringy than this video, probably. Like, how I was like, imagine this guy on the other end, just like, what the fuck is this girl trying to? And I was just there, like,
sure, yeah. Like, why you gotta go and embarrass me like that, mate?
So yeah, like, I'm globally banned from Twitch, but I'm gonna try and set up, streaming with YouTube. So at least if I'm not uploading, I can like stream on YouTube, and then I think it like uploads highlights for you as well, maybe. So something to upload, cause like, I don't know, I just like letting you guys know that I'm alive and shit. Cause like, I know I'm not the most active YouTuber, I've never have been, and I don't think I ever will be. But like, I do kind of like keeping you up to date with my life and stuff, because like, I don't know, you see me like grow from like a little baby seed into like, you know, I wouldn't say I'm a flower, I'd say I'm like poison. I don't know, but you see me like develop as a person and stuff, and like go through different life experiences, and we all like went through it together in a way, I like to think of it. Anyway, but yeah, I don't know. Like, I like seeing you guys sometimes, and like seeing the comments, like, oh my god, I see it back, and I'm like,
I love you a lot.
Yeah. Anyway, this is might be a bit of a heartbreaker, in the least big-headedest way possible. I got myself a boyfriend, and I don't know. It's really nice so far. In 2 weeks. In a week's time, we've been together a month. Actually, no, shit, 5 days. 5 days we've been together a month. And in 5 days' time, Indie Cud, which is Kid Cudi's new album, is released. And some of it's been leaked. Some of it's really, really good. Like, I really like Cudi. Kid Cudi. So, I'm really excited for his new album. And yeah, so that's that. But yeah, no, I'm really, really happy at the moment. It's really good. And I'm thinking about uploading some Borderlands, like a Let's Play soon, because I've been playing it co-op with my boyfriend. but I've got it on the computer, so I'm thinking about doing a Let's Play on PC with that. And I also have some Black Ops gameplay recorded too, to do some commentaries. But I don't know. I just thought I just don't really a lot. And say hi and stuff. Also, the music in the background is Grimes, and the girl's voice is really, really pretty, okay? But I don't like the original songs. Like, I have to listen to remixes of the band Grimes, because, like, you know, to fit my music taste more. But yeah, I hope you like that, and you should definitely check them out. Like, I'm not sure if they're a big band or what, but I really like them, and I'm playing with Bosh. Okay, so yeah, okay, I'll see you guys soon, hopefully. I love you very much, and look at my sport. Me. Okay, I love you. Bye.